the same chip will appear in the MacBook. Apple is preparing to launch mass production of Apple A13 processors for iPhone 11 and iPhone 11 Max. According to insiders from the supply chain, in 2019, Apple decided to start producing chips earlier than usual, since the processors will use a completely new technology. Disclosed details about the Apple A13 processor for iPhone 11, Apple A13 chip for the new iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Max and iPhone 11R will be manufactured by TSMC. In the creation of processors for the new iPhone, manufacturer will apply 7-nanometer FinFET process technology using photolithography in the deep ultraviolet, EUV lithography. Before, EUV lithography has never been used in processors for the iPhone. For Apple chips, this solution will be completely new. Through the use of EUV lithography, Apple will greatly increase the performance of the processor, while maintaining its size and energy efficiency at the same level. How much the new Apple A13 chip will outperform the A12 Bionic in performance is currently unknown. According to sources, Apple plans to use this chip not only in the iPhone, but also in the iPad, as well as in the MacBook of 2019. In this regard, it is expected that the performance of the new Apple chip will once again become a record for smartphones.